The Paradox Mirage introduces the Paradox concept, which can be applied to many moves besides the Mirage. Set a clipper stall a little above knee high. Bring your clipper leg from behind your support leg to across and in front of your support leg, just like you're doing a Mirage. Then finish the Mirage. The extra change of direction makes it a Paradox. Notice the left foot. It goes to the right, back to the left, then back to the right again. The Paradox is an element in many other moves. You'll see it later in the Blur.